Nowhere is the irreversible degradation of the natural environment more on display than Dead Horse Lake.
Thank you.
star-like shape of the Barracuda is instantly recognizable and unmistakably phallic. Catfish have specialized taste buds all over their bodies, so they know that you're the one that peed in the water. Thank you. Cajuns that fish and trap here don't use depth finders or GPSs. They know this bayou by heart. Remember, if you find yourself hard aground, the best thing to do is stay with your canoe and die the death of an honorable seaman. appetite of this shark is nearly insatiable. Supercharged with gene-altering mutagens, the shark now has an asymmetric edge on the competition. Predator senses a meal is in the offing. Thank you. Governed by unknowable agencies. This grouper eats fish, octopi, and crustaceans. Thank you. is acutely aware of anything that might constitute food. Have been known to eat echinoderms when desperate, to which I can very much relate. Catfish proves no match for the savage and relentless fury of the shark. fish is easily distinguished from other species by their smooth, scaleless bodies and signature whiskers. Any body of water saturated with sewage or slaughterhouse wastes can be quite appealing to sharks.